Hello, everyone! Bird of the Tiger, and welcome to an episode of Black Ops 3 Campaign. And today we are joined by more people. Introduce yourself. No one? Okay.
I can't.
Hello!
Bird, I thought you were gonna do it again!
I'm not so sure. I think our LNOs keep.
Let's just go.
I think you're being paranoid. He's been through some bad ops, heavy situations. Lived through it all.
Jeez, bro. So, anyways, since yeah, hi, Glass. Welcome. This is a great intro. So the people we have are Psycho as usual, Bird for some reason, and Glass.
Yeah, a bunch of fun stuff.
Yeah, a bunch of fun people. And one person who always messes up the intro.
Okay, so first it's Tiger, then it's Bird. And then Psycho, and then me?
Yeah! I thought we all knew this.
That was the expected order.
Never mind.
I can't skip this cutscene.
Dang it.
Hey, Tiger.
Hey.
Black screen of blackness.
Tiger.
What?
How mad would you be if part of the Black Ops 3 campaign had you run around with a sword only? And it turned into like something from Dark Souls.
I'd be okay with that, actually. If it played just like Dark Souls, I'd be 100% okay with that. Now, why couldn't we fly these planes?
I don't know. We're in planes, but we're just now getting the ability to drive them.
We can't even drive them. They're on rail. This is a rail shooter. It's not even a good one. What do you mean they're too fast? I just shot one to death with a machine gun!
Yeah, mine's really good how to maneuver.
I didn't even know you could fly in this game!
Literally, the rockets aren't doing anything.
I finally got mine. It took a lot longer than it should have.
I got two.
But trust me, if this was GTA, I'd be able to get like six of them. In about 2 minutes.
Seriously, the rockets are crap! Don't use them! Use the machine gun, it's way better.
Ah, lag!
Bird, we all know this.
I know.
So you don't need
to
speak.
Shoot and it's like...
So you don't need to speak, Bird. Shh, we all know. We all know the pain. And my plane just did a sudden left turn. What is with this mission? Are we destroying solar panels? What are we doing? No, we're destroying spider things.
Are we really?
Yes. We're destroying spider things.
You're kidding.
Hey, I'm actually flying it.
Yeah,
hey,
for
yeah,
once.
We can move it now. Good job.
It's either, yeah, they're spider things. They really like them, yeah. This is stupid. How could they make something so cool be so stupid?
Enemy comms? This is bullshit. What about Taylor and Ray? We need to find them.
We'll find them. Just focus on air support while we take care of these comm towers.
Now what are we doing? Destroying comm towers? Oh, we're landing.
Okay, yeah, the rockets are awful.
We're landing. That was it.
What?
Why? Why even have us in the planes if all we're gonna do is destroy like three or four spider tanks and then land? Why didn't we just stay in the planes and go to our objective?
How do you land?
You go to one of the blue.
You hover over
the glue.
Over the command tower, then hold.
No. Press square. Hold square, sorry.
Yeah, I was gonna call it a blue beam, but you kept, like, trying to interrupt me here.
Well, I kept trying to call it a blue beam, and then you said control tower.
Because I was just trying to spit it out real quick.
My brain hurts.
I just got one-shotted by a robot.
By a robot?
Yeah,
where'd you die?
A little, like,
up there.
AVR-looking thing.
I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get to you. I keep getting pushed back by all these enemies. And you're revived.
Big shot in the face.
How are they respawning right behind where we spawned?
I have no idea.
This would be terrible if this was a multiplayer game.
What is she doing, by the way?
Trying not to electrocute herself.
Connecting the red wire to the blue wire.
But she's literally just caressing the wires. She's not doing it. Raps, be careful.
Collecting the red wire to the green wire to the blue wire and hoping it goes boom boom.
Raps, be careful.
And hoping it doesn't turn purple.
And hoping it doesn't turn purple, yep, pretty much. Now let's hope this video actually records, unlike the last one. That didn't record for some stupid reason. Sorry, it recorded 9 minutes.
The one for Minecraft?
No.
Oh, no, you're talking about the last Black Ops one. Yeah.
Not the last one, the one before the last one.
The last one that you tried to record.
No, the one before the stream that we did on this. I tried to record a Black Ops tree, that's why you saw an episode from him and not me, because it only recorded 9 minutes of the entire thing.
We are
supposed to be getting back in the ships.
Why? Why couldn't we cover her from the planes?
Because she wanted a more intimate cover. I don't know.
And now we're destroying more spider things? And a plane. Yes.
Essentially.
Did that do anything?
I have no idea.
Probably not.
Okay, the rockets do stuff to these guys, but not the planes in the beginning. That's the last of them. Good work. We've got one more hostage to take down if we find Taylor and Moretti. Let's move. Oh, now we have to land again.
Crack shot.
Now we have to land again.
I don't know what she had to do. She got a trophy called Crack Shot.
Wait, why are we going to the exact same place? What? Like, this is the exact same place almost. Why? We're just on the other side of the thing. Cat, don't you dare knock down my tablet. I swear, you will go across this entire household. The NPC just said they aren't a real threat.
Open. Wait, what?
Again.
Something came up on my screen and it said open, but I don't know what I was supposed to be opening, so I can't get it to come up again.
Because I just opened it. You had to open up the wires so she can get to them, but you can't actually fiddle with the wires yourself.
Huh, that makes sense.
Totally. Now, another good question is, why couldn't we be in the stupid plane? It'd be so much easier to do this. I mean, seriously! Zacko, you died again.
Yeah, I know I died again because I was using one of my hands to cover the mic because my dad was making a video. I glitched out the game. I have no gun in my hand.
Oh, that's fun. Try pressing triangle.
Oh no, I can. I can switch between the two guns, but I can't actually see them. I'm gonna keep this, actually.
Oh.
I'm gonna kill them with invisible guns.
And now we have to go back to the plane. Bird, I got you, buddy!
Glass, embrace the invisible guns.
Man, this I can't aim.
I'll revive myself, we're good. What'd you say, Glass? Yeah, it's ridiculous. And now we have to go over here and then land. We don't even get to destroy spider things.
I don't want to leave because that means that it's probably going to take my invisible guns away.
Well, cutscene time. So you have to leave now.
That is a hell of a swim.
Yeah, it's teleporting me now.
Wait, that's deep? Oh god! What the hell? Corvus! Electromagnetic interference. HUD rebooting.
They actually refer to it as a HUD?
Wow.
Stay with me. You're underwater?
And apparently we were drowning. We weren't even under that long!
I know, my oxygen bar said that we were perfectly fine.
Yeah, mine too! And yes, Glass, we were underwater.
Probably the same as Taylor's team.
Symptoms of what?
I think the AI software running the Black Project made the leap to organic. Your DNI was the gateway.
DNI?
Was born inside the test subjects.
Yeah, they made a reference to that in the last mission too.
Yeah, don't know why.
Slowly driving you insane.
How slowly?
Maybe days, maybe hours.
Well, DNA, the A is supposed to be for acid, so what is it? I then? Is it intelligence?
Integration? I don't know. DN integration? DN intelligence?
However this thing works.
DN shitty game? I like that last one. Oh, just kiss her already. Jesus.
Mine would have been a Yuri moment. I would have been perfectly okay with that.
Psycho. Jeez. I've been okay with that too, don't worry.
Okay, let's see. What panel shall I choose? Oh,
that one.
Get it.
I still have invisible guns, and I don't think my HUD is showing up. What are we supposed to be doing for this?
I don't know!
Wait, the HUD's not showing up for anybody?
No, the HUD's showing up for me. Oh, this way.
Okay, do you read me? Multiple contacts headed your way. Get out of there!
Taylor and Moretti. They knew we were coming.
Yeah, no shit.
Get up.
They're trying to box you in. Do you copy?
Really? You didn't know they were trying to kill us? They knew we were on their way? You just said they hacked us, Raps! But you literally just say they were hacking us. Why would you not think that they would be able to, oh, I don't know, GPS locate us?
Robots.
I mean, Jesus, Google does it. Why do you think they can't?
I don't think this is a lot harder to play with no gun whatsoever.
What the hell? Why is there robots down in the water?
Why are we going back down the water? Didn't we realize that was a bad idea last time?
I don't know. I think it's the only way out. My oxygen was fine that time. There's even robots stopping us.
The NRC assault is relentless. We are struggling to get.
I don't understand this scene.
We need more air support.
I don't either.
Are you staying here or are you following me?
What's our best chance to locate Taylor?
If we can secure the control room, we'll have access to the platform security feed. Kane can push the feed to your HUD.
Do it.
They're still referring to it as a HUD.
Not like visual optic or something cool like that, no, it's just HUD. And I can't skip this, that's why we're playing it. Volt mode engaged. So now we're in plane mode.
Again,
yep. This is the crappiest mission ever. It's like the worst parts of Skyrim. Correction, there are no worst parts of Skyrim.
Yeah, I was about to ask that. I was like, wait, what part are you referring to?
There are no worse parts than this. Sorry, the worst parts of Destiny. There we go. No, everyone knows.
That. You don't like Destiny, I get that. But you can even admit that game is leagues ahead of this.
I meant in its back and forthness. And you can't argue that you don't go back and forth. Oh, we're actually gonna defend them in the plane?
That one tank just turned into a bird.
What?
After I killed it.
Okay,
after then. I killed it, it blew out black smoke that turned into like a bird, phoenix, dragon thing.
Say hello to my clock. In the living room.
It is 8 o'clock. For you.
Oh, is that your clock?
Yeah, that was my clock last.
Wait, your clock is going off now?
I used to have a clock like that.
It's 3 minutes, ahead.
That means it'd be 3 minutes behind. Mine says 04. Transmission incoming! And our screen went crazy again.
Why did it start late? Huh, strange. Yeah, the clock is ahead from its thing. The bing, 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 bing. Oh, you mean now we're landing? Let me just kill all these enemies before I land. You know. Oh god, I'm being hit by a plane! Who was that? Psycho, okay.
It glitches out really bad whenever two planes collide. I want to screw around with this.
Get out of here. Oh god. Shoot you out of the sky. Yeah? Shoot him out of the sky! Shoot him on the ground!
Oops.
I still have no gun.
But it's saying defend. Why leave the plane if you're just gonna defend? I'm just gonna stay up here.
You know, for not having any actual sight, I think I'm doing a pretty good job.
Definitely this is the way to go. A competent air reinforcement. How does it make you guys feel? No, it took me out. Why?
Because logic.
Why did, we had ropes attached to us. I was gonna say, did anybody think that was gonna work?
Why is it doing this? Wait a minute, if he was just gonna fly away, why didn't we stay in the planes? In this helicopter thing. Or like a plane if he was entering. You're right, Glass, it would've been way too easy. It could not just...
A game is lagging.
We all know this, Psycho.
No, I'm just saying, like, it was perfectly.
Like I said, there's a thunderstorm happening. I don't know. There's nothing I can do. I've done everything I could. I moved in the living room. Oh, shit, that was a bad idea. Oh, that was farther.
Oh, these guys are enemies.
Yeah.
Oh, well, I was Tiger, guys.
You just ran
another
past him?
Another ammo crate? Another ammo crate. We just got one.
I'm sorry, but there is an ammo crate just over there and a weapon changer.
What?
Why?
Wait, there was a there was a weapon changer?
No, there was a loadout. There was a loadout change over here.
I need to get my guns back because I still have invisible guns.
Yeah, it's over here.
Nope, they're stuck like that. They're invisible guns.
Oh, well then. Oh, I can run on this wall. Yeah, this totally helps. Gisby. Mwah. Where the hell did Bird go?
Right here.
Hendrix! Yep. I'm just moving along.
Did you say Hendrix charged up ahead?
The one time he can actually charge?
Another look!
The invisible guns.
Hi. What the hell's wrong with you? He's telling us.
There's something inside your mind. It's been there since you interfaced with Diaz. It's the same thing which is inside of Taylor. You've lost perspective on the mission, on Taylor.
What? Taylor exposed a conspiracy that goes right to the rotten heart of the CIA and the Winslow Accord, and that makes him a target.
No, Kane has been monitoring our diagnostics.
Oh, there we go. I can't skip this.
Yeah, I was actually interested.
A little.
Yeah.
Why did it explode? You know, I was interested for a second, and then Hendrix started talking. Hi. Diaz and Hall are dead. Whatever Taylor told you. How you doing there, Bird? Isn't too late to
turn back. Pretty good.
Doing pretty good, yeah. A lot of fire. Definitely a lot of fire. Oh, Psycho's dead. Should we go get him? Yeah, go ahead.
That's a lot of it.
Oh yeah, that is definitely glass. Oh, but does the game know how to balance these enemies? No. Just throws wave after wave after wave at you. No rhyme or reason.
If you die, it's a laughing matter for them.
What's lurking in the dark? Oh, pretty much.
It's like, ha, ha 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 ha, you are suck at this game, you died! I'm like, dude, they sent 500 enemies to rape my butthole. It's inevitable that I die.
Imagine this on realistic difficulty.
I don't know if they can catch on fire, can they?
Get up there and secure them already.
Oh, grenade!
You okay, Tiger?
Yeah, I'm fine. Why?
Just checking. Go get
him! Okay, now we have to go up there. What is this mission? Drop it. Hi, why don't we just shoot him? Just shoot him. Just shoot him.
I don't know who
just
we're talking about because I'm still being teleported.
Just shoot him. Just shoot him. Just shoot him. Shoot him. Just shoot him. You say the same. Shoot him. You see, that's the problem. We didn't shoot him. Shoot him. And now we're in the mind trippy thing. What the fuck? Oh.
Ooh.
Well then.
It didn't have to end like this. We could have just shot him in the head.
Yeah, we literally could have just shot him in the head, but then we just kicked him out.
We've been doing wet work. Oh, he got impaled.
Yeah, he got impaled. Why didn't we just shoot him in the head? Yeah, shut up, Hendrix. No one cares. Oh, fun. Now you see, if we would have just shot him, we could have got out much faster. But
water.
No. Yeah, a lot of water.
We know.
I hope I'm unmuted. Oh, that person just got crushed.
I mean, you hope you're unmuted.
I think they try really hard to be dramatic.
Yeah, they're really trying to be over dramatic. Thanks for replying, Psycho. I'm not unmuted. Thank you. Oh, our planes are just conveniently sitting there.
All three of them.
All three, yep. Say hello to my dog barking.
All four if we had a fourth person, too.
Hi,
I really hope this is the end.
Yep, it is. It's the end.
Thank God. Yeah, it seems like it's over. Do, and muting myself because now I have company over.
We got another new outfit.
Yay.
I finally hit rank 10.
Why do we keep getting outfits? I got two new outfits. I got two new outfits. I got Wingman and Rogue.
You guys better not match again.
I like the Wingman helmet with the Rogue body. Okay, well that will be the end of this episode. I hope everyone enjoyed. And have a fabulous day. This is me signing off.
Bye!
About what happened? What you said?
Anyone else gonna say goodbye?
Focus on that now.
Bye!
That was wrong.
The beautiful night.
Oh, Bert's already gone.
Yeah.
When did he go?
The thing inside of Taylor, inside of Hendrick.
I don't know. He didn't even say goodbye or nothing. He just like...
He just poofed
gone. Said Bird, it just said Bird has disconnected due to a transmission error or something like that.
Huh. Okay, well, that'll be the end of this episode. I hope everyone enjoyed. Adios.